All right, 7:30. We're live for break number 160. One box of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Hey Scott, how's it going, buddy? I'm gonna. I know some people are probably waiting for the Home Run Derby randomizations. I think the third one still has two spots open, I believe. So we should fill that pretty quickly. Three spots left, sorry. We'll get it filled, but I'll run those tomorrow. All right, let's get running with this. We're recording. Well, the kids are playing Xbox. Shouldn't do anything, but you never know. If we do happen to cut out, the video in its entirety will be posted on the YouTube channel. Two mini boxes. Two autos in each box. Got some big names in here. Vlad Jr. Got, I mean, everybody's in here. Bregman, Albies, Benintendi. Got guys' second, third year cards. Bryant, Trout, or, Judge, Trout has autos. So literally the sky is the limit. Been sitting on this box for, geez, feels like forever. About a month now. Just waiting for the right time. And as I said, if we pull a 1-of-1, we've got our $20 break voucher, break credit here. That everybody will be entered to win. So any 1-of-1, doesn't matter if it's autographed or not. Anything. Everybody in the break will be every spot. So those of you that have multiple spots will be entered more than once. Really looking forward to that Inception. So definitely doing a half case break on it. That's 8 boxes. Next week, I'll have that posted towards the beginning, maybe middle of the week, and we'll break that most likely Friday or Saturday night. For everybody that says they're getting a spot, gets a spot, that half case won't last long. And then with the remaining 8 boxes, we'll probably split that up into 2, possibly 3 box mixers. Who knows? We'll keep it fun. All right. First out, we have Wilson Contreras, the Cubs. I was looking at some new cameras yesterday, so make sure you get everything. James Tellian, Pirates. Michael Fulmer, Tigers. Speaking of big hit, for the Braves, 59/99, Ozzie Albies. So that's a pretty big hit for this product. Braves, Dustin John Shannon, continuing the streak. Nice card. Man, Dustin just started breaking with us last week, I think. Recently, though, he's been pulling some nice cards. Nice. Andrew McCutchen, Pirates. Miguel Cabrera, Tigers. Manny Machado, Orioles. Jose Altuve, Astros. Mirror image, Christian Yelich and Alex Kirloff for the Marlins and Twins. Twins were Dustin and Marlins were Chris Linus, so that will have to be random. Gary Sanchez, Yankees. Kyle Lewis, Mariners. Ichiro, Marlins. Will Myers, Padres. Kyle Schwarber, Cubs. Madison Bumgarner, Giants. Brendan Rodgers, Rockies. Gleyber Torres, Yankees. Oh yeah, it could be more than that too, Scott. You find the right buyer. Corey Ray, Brewers. Oh, and we've got a redemption. Name we used to see all the time. Henry Owens. He seemed like he was in every single pack. In 2016, he was with Boston. I believe he was still. Let me look him up quick. Yeah, he wasn't traded or claimed off waivers by Diamondbacks until the 17th. December 8th of 2017. So, yep, this is Boston card. Going to Zach. Zach Schmitz. Picking up his Henry Owens redemption. I know he'll be excited to see that. Andrew Benintendi, Red Sox. Yoenis Cespedes, Mets. Noah Syndergaard, Mets. J.P. Crawford, Phillies. Tim Anderson, White Sox. And Aaron Judge for the Yankees. There's two autos down, two to go. Robert F. Snyder, Yankees. Luis Severino, Yankees. Corey Seager, Dodgers. Another mirror image, Jose Altuve and Yoan Moncada. Astros, Chris Linus, and Red Sox, Zach Schmitz. Another toss-up. Austin Meadows, Pirates. Alex Reyes, Cardinals. Jose De Leon, Dodgers. Matt Manning, Tigers. Orlando Arcia, Brewers. I haven't checked his value lately, but I know last year we were pulling his cards, and for a card like this, you can get $30-$40 for it. It's for a base Bowman's best. Corey Higgins getting the RCI. One more to go. Manny Margot. Kyle Schwarber. Kenta Maeda, Dodgers. Felix Hernandez, Mariners. Orlando Arcia, Brewers. Tyler Glasnow, Pirates. Anthony Rizzo, Cubs. Mike Trout, Angels. Aaron Nola, Phillies. Andrew Benintendi, Red Sox. Steven Strasburg, Nationals. Mickey Moniak, Phillies. Dylan Betances, Yankees. All right, one more auto in this stack. Mirror image, Cubs and Brewers. Hayward and Corey Ray. Cubs were Dustin and Brewers were Corey, so another toss-up. Next auto, Will Benson for the Indians. Indians, Chris Linus. Focus there. I changed some of the settings around. Ben Zobrist, Cubs. Alex Bregman, Astros. David Dahl, Rockies. Zach Collins, White Sox. Nolan Arenado, Rockies. David Ortiz, Red Sox. Yu Darvish, Rangers. Ian Anderson, Braves. Paul Goldschmidt, Diamondbacks. The 3 of 35, Brendan Rodgers for the Rockies. Nice card. Mid-season debut. Let's leave that in a second. And Trey Turner for the Nationals. Rockies, Corey Higgins. Yeah, it's tough. I mean, Cardinals are pretty good in here, but it seems like the Yankees, you get let down more than anything. I do anyway, when I draw them. We do have a couple of randoms to do. Get that set up here. All right, first one is Jason Hayward and Corey Ray. Cubs, Brewers. We'll use the same amount of dice for everything, for all the randoms we have. So. Ten. All right, it's going to be Cubs. Cubs for first card. Next card is the Altuve and Moncada. So Astros, Red Sox. 10 times. And 10. Astros. Next, Yelich and Kurloff. Marlins and Twins. And 10 times. Marlins. Don't worry about variations or anything like that. Everything will be sleeved. Now look at short prints, they'll be top loaded. And we'll sleeve this bad boy for you, Zach. A quick rundown here. Got our 3 of 35, Brandon Rogers for the Rockies. Henry Owens, redemption, the Red Sox. Will Benson, Indians. Orlando Arcia, Brewers. And our definite hit of the break, Ozzie Albies. 59 of 99 for the Braves. I wish everything was good. I wish we could pull Bryant's and Trout's and everything all day long, but that's why we break. So get the sleeve in these. Thanks again, everybody. So I'll have Inception here, and I don't know, some other things. We'll figure it out.
If you haven't yet, I've got 3 spots open in the Home Run Derby Challenge. $10 a spot.
$50 for the winner, $30 for second place. We got 2 full challenges and 1 more that has 3 spots left. So let's fill them up. Other than that, that is all I have for tonight. So I will see you all next time.